Spirit of truth, spirit of joy, spirit of love, spirit of compassion. O great spirit of the universe, who is my soul, who is my mind, who is my body, who is everything that I am and everything that I stand for. You are I and I am you. I love you with all of my heart. Nothing shall deter me to liken you in state, in love, in truth, and in uprightness. I shall not stumble, I shall not fall, I shall not fail, and I shall not succumb to the unspiritual ways of this world. I shall have determination. I shall have dedication. I shall have vision. I shall have an understanding in all things. O great spirit of the universe, I say this in your presence. This is true. This is true. This is true. Amen. Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done in earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever. Amen. Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done in earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever. Amen. Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done in earth as it is in heaven. Forgive us our corruption of the earth. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever. Amen. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.